Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's ArtCast. Let's see, 466, and it's day 52 of my 100 Days of Making Comics challenge. My comic is The Berserkernaut. It's over at berserkernaut.com if you want to read what I got so far. Let's get going. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I haven't been putting the new pages up on the webcomic. I've got about two new pages, and I guess I'm just so close to getting the book done. I'm on the just the mad dash for the finish line. My comic is 24 pages of story total, so when I hit page 24, I'm putting the first issue out. So, yeah, I'm just going for that, and I'm kind of letting the, you know, just the, as far as posting the comic slide a little bit, but, you know, I'll get them up. I'll post them here eventually. When I put the comic together, I want to go through all the dialogue again and just make sure that the thing reads good. So I might do, there's a train. I haven't had a train in my videos for a while, so. But I kind of just want to, you know, just give it an overall read through, make sure, you know, it's consistent and all that. And, I had one question today, or maybe this was a few days ago. Basically, it was about the mailing list without going and finding it. It's like they were asking, why am I bothering with a mailing list? You know, everybody else on YouTube says, hey, subscribe to my videos, blah, blah, blah. And I go like, hey, get on my mailing list, you know. Why would I do such a crazy thing as that? And I tell you, it's all about something I noticed on YouTube a little while ago, which was that my subscriptions weren't coming into my email. And I know some people just go to YouTube and they look through their subscription box and all that shit, but I don't do that. I like to subscribe to somebody and then get a notification when a video goes up. And so there's a channel called Animate Clay, and they do like a weekly kind of live chat. This guy Mark Spass is pretty good, especially if you're into stop motion. And you know, like one day I was like, man, I haven't seen this show in like 2 months. What's going on? Did he quit? You know, and he'd been doing that show for years. And I went over and I was shocked to see that he had basically been doing, you know, weekly shows the whole time. And I had completely lost track of him because YouTube wasn't sending the notifications for some reason, you know. And like I had checked the bell icon and all that stuff, you know. It wasn't like something I had done that was different. You know, they just weren't sending them. They used to send them, but they just weren't anymore. And then I started to actually go through my subscription and just like look and see who put new videos up and then what was actually in my email. And man, there's like a bunch of people that I was like missing out on. So anyway, at that point I was just like, you know, something's going down. And so in an effort to kind of get ahead of it, I drug out my old mailing list, which I only had maybe 30 people on there or something. And just started telling people, and people have been signing up. You know, now I've got over 200 people on there. And I wish, honestly, that I would have set this up years ago, because I really think that, you know, something's going on with YouTube. You know, whether it's going to be something like Facebook, you know, like where Facebook, you know, wants you to pay to get to your subscribers and things like that. Who knows? I have no clue what YouTube's doing. I suspect that they're doing their usual thing where they're trying to sort of like actively promote certain channels and not other ones. And the reason I say that is because, you know, like a lot of the sort of bad press that YouTube got, like last year when you know, there was ads showing up on a lot of videos that were controversial and stuff that YouTube might not like, you know, like gun videos and, you know, they were saying like white supremacist videos and stuff like that. But I just think any kind of like controversial type content is just probably what YouTube does not dig. And I think, yeah, I mean, I don't think it's a stretch of the imagination to think that they're, you know, actively sort of leaning one way or another with people's channels. So anyway, that's what my mailing list is. It's just a notification every time I put the videos up. You know, it's not like some traditional newsletter. It's not like a sales funnel bullshit thing, you know. It's just a notification. So anyway, that's it. That's why I have a newsletter. Thanks for watching the videos. My newsletter is in the description if you guys want to sign up. And what? Oh, right, a Patreon. Sign up for Patreon if you guys want to support the channel. I really appreciate everybody who's on Patreon. You guys are awesome, and thanks for the, you know, extra money every month. I'll see you guys next time.